Hello everyone, Groggy Karma here, back with another Skyrim video. We're doing the next Dragon Shout quest.
We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found.
Now in the last video I did Arkwooden Point and found out my quest was bugged. And even though it says Arkwind Point, I'm going to a place called Northwind Summit. I'm not looking forward to this quest, which involves climbing. Up and up we go. Not off to a great start. I'm gonna try going this way for a while. Oh, I thought I was actually jumping good for once. Come on. You can do it. Alright. Does the little fox know where to go? Seriously, Mr. Bear? Kind of busy. Official Dragonborn business. Jumping up a mountain. And who knows if we're on our way. think I might be finally going the right way. Curse you, mountain. One more mountain in my way. Alright, finally at Northwind Summit. Might as well kill this dragon. Great, I can't see them. Where the heck is it? Well, let me pause here, Dragon. I just need to use a potion. Thanks for being so understanding, mate. Gosh, I hope he doesn't bite my head off. Dragon soul. Hey, might have some good. Now to get my Word of Power from Northwind Summit. This one's going to clear the bug I have from the Dawnguard DLC that's not allowing me to finish the Arkwind Point quest. Let's see if it works. And the quest is gone. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you back in Hyrothgar.